just thank you, Father, for this day that you have made, Father God. Father God, we will be glad and rejoice in it, Father God. Father, we thank you for another chance to come into your presence, Father. Another chance to lift our hands to you, Father God. Another chance to come into your throne on this night, Father God, to worship you, Father God, to lift your name on high. So, Father, we thank you, Father. Father, we take this time to repent on this day for any sins that we have committed, anything that we have said or done that has been contrary to your will, Father. Father, we ask that you forgive us for our sins, Father God. Father God, knowingly or unknowingly sins, Father God. Father, we even thank you for even exposing those things in us that shouldn't be, Father God, in this season, Father God. Father God, we thank you for making us new on this day, Father God. We thank you for refreshing your anointing upon us this day, Father God. Father God, we thank you for filling our cups on this day, Father God. Father God, we thank you for giving us the strength on this day, Father God. So, Father, we thank you for even the garment of praise, Father God. And we thank you for the oil of joy, Father God. Because your word says when we are heavy, we shall praise you, Father God. So, Father, we thank you for the praise that should be on our mouths and even our hearts on this night, Father God. So, Father, on this night, we adore you on this night, Father God. Father, we lift your name on high on this night, Father God. Father God, we thank you for decreasing in ourselves, Father God. But Father, that we take more of your spirit in this season, Father God. Father, we thank you for making all things plain in this season, Father God. We thank you for giving us clarity where there's been confusion, Father God. Father, we thank you for breaking every ungodly cycle, Father God. Every ungodly habit, Father God. We thank you for resurrecting those things, Father God, that has been dormant in us, Father God, that has kept us from moving forward. So, Father, we thank you for this night of freedom on this night, Father God. We thank you for deliverance on this night, Father God. Father, we declare and decree that we shall never be the same, Father God. We declare and decree, Father God, that every chain should be broken on this night. We declare and decree that every yoke shall be broken. We declare and decree, Father God, that we are made new, Father God, that we are the head, we're not the tail in this season, Father God. Father God, we thank you, Father God. We thank you for your spirit, Father God. We thank you for another chance on this night, Father God. So, Father, we humble ourselves before you on this night, Father God. Father, we thank you for removing the pride of your people on this night, Father God. Father God, we thank you for giving us the strength to dethrone those idols, Father God, that's been in our hearts, Father God. We thank you, Father God, for the strength to answer the call on this night, Father God. Father, we declare and decree, God, in this season we shall go forth in you, Father God. We shall go forth in this season with power and demonstration. In this season, we declare that fear will not take over your people in this season. Father, we declare and decree that we should carry the spirit of obedience, Father God, in our hearts and in our minds, Father God, in this season. Father, we declare that this season shall be different, Father God. We declare and decree, God, that all things are passed away, God, in the name of Jesus, Father God. So, Father, on this night, we celebrate your freedom, Father God. We celebrate life in this season, Father God. Father, in this season, we speak to those dry bones in our lives, Father God. In this season, we use authority, God, to speak life in this season, Father God. In the name of Jesus, Father God. And on this night, we speak life, God, to everything that has been dead in this season. We command the bones to live in this season, in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Father, we bless you on tonight. We thank you, O God, for being God alone. For you, O God, is greater than every circumstance and situation, God, we go through, O God. Father, we just bless you on tonight, God. Father, we thank you for another day, another season, O God. You allow us to come forth here, God. Father, this night, I pray for those who's ready to shift. Father, I pray right now, God, that their heart be ready, O God, for this new place and the new season, God. Father, I pray, O God, that no weapon formed against them shall prosper, and every tongue that rises up against them shall be condemned, O God. Father, I thank you, O God, for the new shifting. Father, I thank you, O God, for taking us out of old things, and behold, new things shall come forth, O God. Father, I thank you in this new place, O God. It shall be a place full with milk and honey, O God. A place, O God, where we shall be girded up with truth, God. Father, a place, O God, where we shall be planted like a tree, planted by the river of water, that we will not be moved, God. Father, I thank you, O God, for the shift. Father, I thank you, oh God, for this season, oh God. You shall, oh God, give us instruction, oh God. Father, I pray for the spirit of obedience, oh God, for those who are not ready to shift, those who halter between two opinions. Father, I thank you, oh God, for touching their heart, God. Father, I thank you, oh God, for giving them the right man, Father, that they may know, God, that this season, oh God, that you allow us to come into, oh Father, shall be a blessed place, oh God. Father, I thank you, oh God, for those who are ready, oh God, to shift. Father, I come against every spirit of hindrance, every spirit, oh God, Abaddon and Apollyon, God. Father, I come against every witchcraft spirit, Father, for those who are ready to shift, God. Father, I pray, oh God, that you bless us, oh God, that when we get in a new place, God, we will keep our hand on the plow and not look back, God. Father, those who are ready to shift, God, I thank you for them right now, God. I thank you, oh God, for the newness of mind, the newness of heart, God. I thank you for the spirit of obedience and submission to your will, God. And so, God, we thank you this night, and we praise you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father God, as a governing body, Lord God, we lift our hands up to you, God. Father God, and we just thank you, Lord God, for the shift, oh God. Father God, we thank you, oh God, for the agreement, oh God, in our spirit, man, oh God. Father God, we agree, oh God, that you are Lord over us, oh God, over our matters, oh God, over our situations, oh God. Father God, we agree, oh God, Father God, that you give us, oh God, the portion, oh God, of healing, oh God, this season. Father God, of faith this season, oh God. Father God, of just your love this season, oh God. Father God, of your joy, oh God, this season, oh God. Father God, your portion, oh God, of peace, oh God. Father God, in love, oh God, in long suffering, oh God, in meekness, oh God, gentleness, oh God, humility, oh God. Father God, we just thank you, Lord God, for our portion, oh God, in you, God. Father God, and we ask, oh God, in your name, God, for this night, oh God, this season, oh God, that you continue to have your way, oh God, in us, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Father God, and we thank you, oh God, for every declaration, oh God, that's been made, oh God, over us, oh God, over our household, God. Father God, over our finances, oh God. Father God, over, Father God, our children, oh God. Father God, over everybody, oh God, that is connected to us, oh God. Father God, we thank you, oh God, for the blood, oh God, of Jesus, oh God. Father God, that's upon our houses, oh God, our possessions, oh God. We thank you, Lord God. Father God, for it is in you, oh God, that we live, oh God, that we move, oh God, and that we have our being, oh God. Father God, we thank you, oh God, that you're doing it, oh God, in us, oh God. Father God, and we thank you, oh God, for the shift, oh God. For the shift, oh God. For the shift, oh God. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, for the shift, oh God. In Jesus' name.
Selfish in their hearts, still focused on their own situations, and you just pleading, like, just give it all to me. I am God in your life, just give it all to me. No longer can you be selfish, focused on your own things, putting yourself before the people that God has positioned people in your life so that you can minister to them, to bring them to him, but you're so focused on your situation and your things that he's not able to reach those people. And he is pleading, the time is almost up. You gotta repent, you gotta put those things, your own desires, your everything, you gotta put it beside you in this hour. Now is not a time to play. We've all had ample time. He set the time for us to get it right, and we cannot let this time go
go by like it's just any other time. This is a serious time, a very serious time. And I had told Apostle a few weeks ago that I saw a storm coming. Not a literal storm, but a storm. I seen it. And I seen the devastation that was behind it. But in the midst of that devastation, I mean, I seen it was like a barren wasteland. But in the midst of it, it was like a home. And it was like the image of, you could say, like the suburban family, you know, with the white picket fence and the pretty house. It was like the house wasn't even touched, but everything else was just destroyed. And God is saying, he's allotted this time for those people to trust him, give him everything. And you will not fall to the storm, but you got to give it to him. Everything in your life, everything, your family members, your friends, your jobs, everything, you have to give it to him in this hour. So whatever it is, if you got to repent, you got to release those things off your heart. You have to. I've never felt, it was like God was crying. And it hit me. I had to. I had to let her know, because it was like, I haven't felt that ever. Like God was crying, pleading. So if you are in here and you can think of anything, you got to give it to God this day. Because the time is almost up.
Whatever it is. Whatever it is, God has it. believe you, God. He's willing to take it. But it's your choice to release it. God has everything we need. And he's everything our heart desires.
Whatever it is,
whatever you need,
whatever you need,
whatever you want,
whatever you want,
God has it,
God has it,
whatever you need,
whatever you need,
whatever you want,
whatever you want.
Very difficult, very trying time, very trying season for many. And we begin to worship and we begin to sing and declare that we know whatever we need, God has it. And it was a trying of our faith, seeing if we would let go and let God. Let go. And let God, hallelujah, let it go. And let God, let go,
let go.
your presence, Lord. Feel this room, Lord. Let your presence, Lord. Come on, lift your hand. Such a mighty God, oh yeah. Great, great God. Great, great God, oh yeah. Such a great God. Hallelujah. Come on, lift the voices. Come on, the Yamasa. Such a great God. Come on, lift his hands. Do you believe that? That he's a mighty God.
Oh, yes, he's a mighty God.
Such a great God.
Such a great God.
Such a mighty God. Oh,
such a mighty God.
Great, great God.
Great, great God.
Great, finding out nothing compares to you, God. And for all things, I give you thanks. I give you praise. Come on, open your mouth and just give God a Shabbat. Hey! Come on and give God a Shabbat praise in his name. Hey! Come on, open your mouth and give God a praise.
decree and I declare that the rocks will not cry out. Hey! Hallelujah. Come on, open your mouth and give God a praise in this place.
Hallelujah.
Hey, God, come on, able chorus. Hey! Shatterella Mako. Shandala Bakam Dolores. It's raining. Hallelujah. It's raining. Father, we receive rain. Oh, Yabasha, Father, we receive your rain. Oh, Father, we receive rain. Oh, let it rain.
Hey, shout me.
Oh, let it rain. It's raining.
It's raining.
Hallelujah. Say it's raining.
It's raining.
Yeah. It's raining.
It's raining.
Father, we receive.
In the last days, he would pour out of his spirit upon our sons and daughters. The old man shall dream dreams, and the young men shall see visions, and even upon the handmaidens, he said, he would pour out of his spirit We're in the latter rain.
Hey.
We're in the latter rain. The latter rain. We're in the latter rain.
The latter rain.
So let it 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 rain.
Hallelujah.
Oh, come on and give the Lord a hand praise for the rain. The latter rain shall be greater than the former rain. Hallelujah, Jesus.
The latter rain. Thank you for the latter rain. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We say latter rain. Latter rain.
Welcome into the presence of the Lord. Welcome to Forever Praise Ministries. We love you, we love you, we love you with the love of the Lord. Isn't there a sweet, sweet presence in this place tonight? There's a sweet, sweet presence in this place on tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Bless the Lord.
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 So, so.
command my feet to leap for joy. I command my feet to leap for joy. I command my feet to leap for joy. I command my feet to leap for joy.
I command my feet.
Lift those feet and leap for joy.
I command my feet.
Lift your feet. Lift your feet, lift your joy. Jump with me, praise team. Okay, we're on the count of three. We gonna jump. Y'all ready? One, two, three, jump!
Say, greater is he.
Greater is he.
Living in me.
Living in me.
Say, greater is he.
Greater is he.
Living in me.
Living in me.
Say, greater is he.
Greater is he.
Living in me. Clap your hands. by your spirit, oh Lord.
Come on, clap your hands.
Deliver.
new anointing in here.
Thank you. forward, breakthrough. We're moving 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 forward, breakthrough. Breakthrough, 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 breakthrough.
It's done. It's done. Hey! Every time I received the healing, it was in my praise. It was in my praise. Whenever I received the breakthrough, it was after I gave God all I could in a praise. Praise like that, the atmosphere is set. Hey, for you to receive what you need from the Lord. There are times that the Lord said, praise me. Hey, and you go by natural. To the supernatural. Hey! And all of a sudden you begin to do things that you never thought you could do.
Little George, I keep forgetting the little baby.
be to God. Glory. Thank you. We give you praise, O God. For there is none like you. Father, thank you for the breakthrough. Thank you for the healing. Thank you for the quickening. Father, we thank you, O God, for reversing every plan of the enemy. Father, we know that you're able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask for. According to the power that you put within us. Father, I thank you for making yourself real to us, your people, that you will be glorified and magnified upon this earth through your people. Father, I thank you, O God, for the shifting of the world, for the repositioning. I thank you, O God, hallelujah, that you will get the glory out of your house, O God, for your glory. Now, Father, as we leave this place, never from your presence, continue to deal with our hearts, our mind, our soul, until we meet again. In Jesus' name, hug and love your neighbor. Hug and love your neighbor. Hug and love.